Chinese, I'm eating my dumplings. You reach over and you take my dumpling. You don't even say, do you mind or nothing? Why would you assume that you're entitled to a dumpling? So I look at you, you look back at me like, what the fuck did I do? If you really wanted some dim sum then, you really should have gotten some. When we put in the order, you say you're a psycho. And I don't wanna fight, so let's just drop this, it's not a big deal. Okay, but for the record, you owe me a dumpling. I mean it, I won't forget. You owe me a dumpling or a dumpling equivalent.